surveying, no backdoor cut, so he goes to the wing, and Coleman drives into the paint, spins, throws up a tough shot, it's off the window and in, what a tough shot. Out to the wing, Selentakis, now down low, Coleman, 19 on the shot clock. Coleman on the baseline, Coleman into the paint, Coleman, a one-hander is up, off the window, it's in, and Coleman has started 2 for 2. They've gone ice cold after Coleman at the first two baskets of the game for either team. Coleman has him in the corner, he's going to launch a three ball, bullseye! Tim Coleman has all 7 Highlander points. To the baseline to Holiday, spins, throws up a one-hander, it rattles around, good. To the baseline, they get it out towards Johnson, who drives into the lane. It's a shot blocked by Holiday to Dartmouth and in Maine. Here's Lynn catching from the wing. He'll launch a three. Bullseye. Now Lynn is in the scorer's column. Lynn pulls up, takes the three. In and out, no good. Coleman, the offensive rebound, goes up, picks the foul, and puts it in. On his keister, he falls as he pumps his fist at a chance at a three-point play. 25 on the shot clock, high post Holiday. Looking, Lynn on the wing is open, catches and fires. Bullseye. All right, they'll get Lynn going at some point. You know that. 10 on the clock. Lynn starts to dribble. 9 on the clock. Lynn gets a ball screen. Fires up a 3 from straight on. Bullseye! Lynn getting hot. Now back up top to Willis. Drives, hands off to Lynn. It's a double screen. Works through it. Kicks out to Coleman. Wide open for 3 from the wing. Bullseye! A nifty feed by Lynn and a fabulous finish by Coleman. Coleman's got 12 and the super sophomore is getting it done on that sequence. Right to left, to the wing. Here's a drive by Willis, goes baseline, floats one up, it's in! Nice little move there by Winfield Willis, who is fouled, count the basket. Lynn all the way down to the rack, floats one up, no good, a tip, it is good! Streaking down the lane, Odera Nwege. High post shoe stop, with 26 on the shot clock. Kicks out for Coleman on the wing, who's left open for 3, takes it, knocks it down! Lynn, who leaves it for Shustov, is open for a 5-footer, buries it. Beautiful look by Lynn. And ahead they find Stevens, who goes. Selentakis comes back, blocks the shot from behind. Selentakis showing hustle. 13:25 to go. Lynn has the ball on the wing. Dribbles to the middle. Tries the 3 from straight on. Bullseye off the dribble. Lynn tracked down in the corner by South Alabama. And here's a drive blocked by Nowicki. The block. Looking out to Lynn. Down low for Ukawuba. Gets his man in the air, lays it up and in off the window. Terrific strong move. He is so much more athletic. Is no good off the heel. And a long rebound to Ukawuba. He goes strong to the rack and lays it in. On an offensive rebound, it's Ukawuba. Lynn gets it up top. Launches for 3. Falls down. Shot no good. Holiday the finish as he put it back and laid it off the window and in. Created by the Highlanders. Ahead to Lynn. Lynn into the front court. Steps back. Pulls a 3. Bullseye, and the Highlanders are in front by Lynn's 5th 3-ball today. Right now, they inbound the ball to Ukawuba, a two-handed rim shaker on a feed by Lynn. 3-on-2, down low for Holiday, on the low post, lays it up and in. Terrific ball work for the Highlanders, who go up by a game-high 5. Offensive rebound, Ferguson goes up, blocked behind, Holiday's got another for Lynn. Lynn to the floor, jump steps into the lane, kicks to the corner, wide open, Coleman for 3, bullseye! Coleman's buried another, he's got 4 daggers from downtown this afternoon. They were down 11 at one point. The inbound to Lynn, who's open up top for 3, sets and fires, bullseye! He's open on the wing, fires the 3, no good, it's happening, it's Holiday again! They get it to Lynn on the far wing, drives to his right, skips it out here to the near side. Ukawuba fakes a 3, drives in, goes for the acrobatic layup. It's up and in a reverse with a windmill off the window and in. Sensational finish. Lynn has the ball with 10 on the clock. To the corner for Willis, wide open for 3. Bullseye! Nail it, coffin perhaps. What a performance by Lynn. Free throw is missed, front end of a 1-1. How fitting Holiday has the rebound, because that, my friends, gives him a double-double. Matching the numbers on his jersey. 10 points, 10 rebounds. There's the buzzer. Highlanders win by the final score of 72-55. They run away to win by 17 after trailing at the half by 7.